Top 10 most popular dog breeds. Labrador Retrievers. These friendly and active pups have held the top spot the past 28 years in a row. This is a do-everything breed that needs to be with its humans, long-time breeder Erin Henlon-Hall told the AKC. It personifies the definition of versatility, hunting, showing, family, dock diving, tracking, obedience. It's as American as baseball, hot dogs, and apple pie. German Shepherds. These trusted companions often work as police dogs and service dogs because they're fiercely loyal to their main caretakers. Golden Retrievers. This intelligent, friendly breed is basically the movie star of the group with starring roles on Full House, Air Bud, and Homeward Bound. French Bulldogs. Frenchies have big personalities but require minimal exercise. It's no wonder the big-eared poochers are also the top choice in New York, San Francisco, and Miami, the AKC announced. Bulldogs. A presidential pick, both Calvin Coolidge and Warren Harding owned these dignified, courageous canines. Beagles. Curious and merry, beagles will follow their noses anywhere, and often into trouble. Poodles. They come in standard, miniature, and toy size varieties, but all poodles are considered one extremely intelligent breed. As for that fancy haircut, the poodle clip is designed to protect the joints and organs in cold water, even though most work as family dogs now. Rottweilers. Known as protective guardians, Rottweilers can have a softer side as loving and loyal companions to their owners. German short-haired pointers, GSPs, are known as great hunting and field dogs because of their intelligence and strong sense of smell. Yorkshire Terriers. Fun fact, Yorkies became a fashionable pet in the late Victorian era, but they actually started off as vermin catchers in clothing mills.